on this car here, again, this is a part, the third or part three. We check everything in the car. We turn the ignition on. The code come back. No matter what we did, the code come back. But there is no short on this because everything in this car, wiring, everything is good. Those code, we delete them and they come back. So right now, if you see here, those are the code. We have them before in the first video. So we delete them, they never come, they come back right away. So we went outside. I'm gonna go back. And you see here, this one, this side also is there, and this one is here. So what I'm gonna do, I will go back and check. They say those codes, they're supposed to have a problem with the fuse number 21. The fuse number 21 is something here. So this is fuse number 21. So I'm gonna check this fuse. You see here, I have 13. And the next side here, 0 volt. So this fuse is blown. Definitely, I don't know what makes it blown, but this fuse is blown. So I'm gonna take this fuse out here. I'm gonna get another fuse. I have a fuse inside, 15 amp. I'm gonna put it in. Before you put the fuse, turn the car off. Turn the car off. This is the fuse number 15. We don't know why, what happened. The fuse have to go back. But I'm gonna put it. This is new harness. Bismillah. I'm gonna put it in. Now you can get power. Ignition is off. I know we have power. And I'm gonna clear all the codes to see if the code gonna repeat or not. The code are in the first video. I'm gonna turn the ignition on, start it. I will erase all the codes first. Then this. I have a reaction of light here. So let me just erase it, enter. See F, yes. F3, MT13. MT13. Endeavor 2004 and up. This award also, Ahmed also get it, but you have letter N stamp here. Sometimes even if you don't get no letter N also, it will work. Okay, code clear. I'm gonna start it again. You see before, this range light come out and the check engine light come out, but I don't see the range. Maybe is gonna disappear soon. But I'm gonna look again and see if there's any codes. Hopefully, it's not gonna come read it again. Store codes. No code are restored. So I'm gonna turn the key off. I'm gonna start it again. So they come back again, maybe that fuse blown. If that fuse blown, that means there is a problem. Okay, this fuse blown again. So we have to get this fuse, to what does it give and where it's coming from before we go crazy. Maybe the connector that they connected inside is not the same. I'm gonna look for that. How many modules does it take? And then we're gonna go through the okay. Thank you for watching Mobile Electronics. Please subscribe and share. Now we have a serious problem with this. Maybe there is a connector that was not well connected. We have to go through all the connection in the back and be sure that nothing is wrong. Okay. Thank you for watching.